All right, Michelle Glass here. We are ready to start our appendicular skeleton, which are the bones of our appendages and those bones that attach the appendages to the axial skeleton. In this case, you do need to be able to pick up one of your appendicular bones and not only name the bone and not only name the features from our structure sheet, but also be able to identify if you have a left or a right. So we'll go through that together as well. This first bone that we're looking at today is the clavicle. So this bone is referred to commonly as the collarbone. Now there are just two ends to the clavicle that we're going to be naming. And then the other thing we need to know is, of course, left and right. So you have one end to the clavicle that looks somewhat squarish in shape. And I use that as my description here because this is my sternal end. So I'm using square sternal as my memorization device here. So the square end, the S, is the sternal end. So that's going to be, of course, the medial. And then you have this kind of large oval-shaped end. That's going to be called the acromial end. And we're going to be naming a structure on our next bone called the acromion process. And we'll see that these two articulate together. And so that's how we're getting the name there. Now this is the top superior view of the bone. When we flip it upside down, this is the inferior view. You can see, and when you're handling the model, you can feel that it's very rough. There's lots of bumps and grooves. So make sure all of that is the inferior view. Now I am holding here, this is a left clavicle. So I have it against my body, my left side. So that's helping me to correctly identify that this is a left clavicle. So the way I do this is I look for my sternal end and then notice the bone is curving kind of away from the body and then back to my shoulder. So it's somewhat an S-shaped bone. This is correct. This is incorrect. So notice how here it's like curving back and then out. So here again is the correct way for my clavicle. You can look at my little Mr. Thrifty skeleton here. So it's positioned the same direction as I am. So my left and the model's left are the same. My right and the model's right are the same. So again, find your sternal end. It's going to curve out away from the body and then back towards the shoulder. And there you see your acromial end. That's the clavicle.